our idea of what it might sound like if two top 40 DJs met.
Anymore?